Right, that's just one. If I smile, I pay you. I reacted to this video and my PC crashed. And probably that was probably my best video that I ever done on this channel. And my PC crashed. And I was giving full speed. So right now I need to react to... I mean, I was in the half time. Like maybe more than half time. Like minute 10. 10 or something. So pretty much, yeah. Let's react to it. Let's go. Again. Okay. Go.
Yo, what's up? It's your boy KSI. How are you doing now?
Today we're doing good.
Now, we're adding a little bit of spice on top of it. Now, for the last try not to laugh that we did, every time I laughed, I would be giving you guys £100 Amazon gift cards. This time, ladies and gentlemen, we've upped the stakes to £200. Every time I laugh, you lot will get an Amazon gift card code for you to redeem and receive your monies. I mean, depending on the time of when you see this video, if there is over a million views, then there's probably no point in trying to redeem it. It's too late. It's probably redeemed at this point, and you were too slow. Next time, be sure to subscribe with notifications on to make sure that you are on point with these videos. Anyway, enough jibber jabber. Without further ado, let's begin this. No laughing. Let's go. £200. Not on my watch.
Oh my god. I forgot about this one.
Now, you know what? We're gonna do it. No smiling. No smiling. Oh, I'm about to lose so much money. Oh my god. What am I doing? I don't even make money off these.
Are you dumb?
Why do I do this? This doesn't count as a laugh. I'm making myself laugh. If anything, I should pay myself money. Because I'm more funny. We're starting afresh, okay? If I smile or laugh, you will get a £200 Amazon gift card voucher.
Yay! Oh no.
Evo! No!
He's laughing at every single thing, bro. Oh my god.
This guy, man. I enjoy. Ah! See, it's not even funny.
But why are you laughing then?
What? Why are you looking at me like that, bro?
Look at him, bro. What are you on about?
Hey, I've already lost £400, so now, man. Hey, yo, bro, I'm less than a minute in. Nah, this is mad, you know. This is mad. I mean, I've already lost. Okay, enjoy. Alright, oh boy, this could be a madness, you know.
Today,
whoa, 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 whoa.
He's fed real good.
And then you got donkey over here.
Oh, no, 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 I can't, no, no, it's not funny, it's not.
Whoa, it's
not funny.
It's a donkey, what's up?
If you laugh at this, bro, that's just, bro.
Smack it in the face if you know what I mean. That doesn't count. I'm laughing. Bro.
Shut up, man. You fucking laugh. No, my.
Because I made myself laugh. But that, anyway, that doesn't count. Anyway.
Congratulations. How much does it? Thank you.
Congratulations, first of all.
Thank you. Thank you to everyone. And
I'm pretty sure you're saying thank you. Racist subtitles.
What does that have to?
Super racist subtitles. Like, bro, no one can understand this nigga. He's probably saying fuck you. Oh, bro. Hey, yo!
I mean, everyone's seen the video.
I'm jokes!
Pop the balloon, Sharon. We want to see what kids are
having. Okay, let's start. Let's start.
Three, two, one.
Congratulations!
Oh my god,
thank you.
Hey,
what does orange mean? What do you mean? What does orange mean?
It means
I'm.
Oh,
fuck's
sake,
man!
Oh my god!
Oh, bro, I hasn't even got to the punchline. And I'm already busting. I enjoy Amazon code. Enjoy, Jesus Christ, £600. What the fuck?
What does orange mean? What do you mean, what does orange mean? It means I'm having a boy, cisgender, androgynous, non-binary, two-spirit girl. Duh.
Fucking hell. Why, man?
Oh, no! Enjoy. Oh, boy, I'm about to be burnt.
I mean, I didn't laugh yet. I smiled, but I didn't laugh.
Duh. You're having a Thanos? What is that?
I don't even know what a Thanos is.
Hey, are you okay?
My doc died.
Oh, fuck, this is awkward. Like, what do I say? Fuck, I'm so sorry, or that must be so hard for you?
Fuck, I'm so hard for you. God, what the fuck? It's
not funny. And you know, you remind me of somebody. That was kind of...
Oh my fucking god. Bro. It's
not funny. You know, I'm actually doing alright, you know? I think I've got...
Yo. Oh my...
We're going sailing. Yo, your boy ain't spending a grand on this video.
Yeah, bro. Okay, yeah, sure.
I'm disappointed in myself that I didn't smile at that. Ah, I enjoy.
What the hell?
Wow, a grand.
Bro, oh my god.
And we're not even halfway through this video.
It's story time. Our story for today is titled, Do You Want to Play with My Balls?
There's no way this is a
movie. Hey, Louie, do you want to play with my balls? Sure, Chuck. I can hold your ball sack so it won't drag on the ground.
Wow, okay, well,
your balls are so big. I can't even fit them in my mouth. My mom's always yelling, Louie, get those balls out of your mouth before you choke. You know that mean girl Sally? She squeezed my balls so hard they looked funny.
Bro, what is this video?
This is like baby humor right here. I'm so disappointed in myself.
My balls so hard they looked funny. Yeah, well, when I play with Sally, I always end up with blue balls. Billy Johnson made Sally cry last week. Now that kid's got balls. Not anymore.
Hey, yo, enough, listen, man!
How long is this fucking book, bro?
So hard, he lost one. Look, Louie, your dog is licking my balls.
That was too long.
Incredible video of a car being hit by lightning on the highway. Now we're speaking with the family inside the vehicle when Mother Nature struck.
I mean, it's crazy. It was unreal. I was on my iPad playing Fortnite Mobile, about to drop a fucking 50 bomb. You could ask anybody who plays Fortnite on a mobile, 50 bomb? That alone will give you legendary status. But next thing you know, 300 million volts of electricity is being struck through my body, fucking through my iPad out the window. And my theory is that Elon Musk is up there shooting laser beams at anything that's not a Tesla. You don't know what he's doing up there. I don't know what he's doing up there. Camera guy has no idea.
That was close. Like,
fuck's sake.
Dumb glasses built like a fucking square. They make
well, at least I can see you fucking round-headed, smooth-faced ass nigga. Boy, you got no details in your face.
Fuck's sake. Wow.
Yo, you know what? After that comeback, yeah, you deserve an Amazon code for that. That was choked.
I got no details in my face. There's details everywhere.
Details where, nigga? You look easy to draw.
Oh, no. No. I've lost again. Bro, this is actually getting stupid now. What the fuck, bro? Enjoy.
I had a boy about the same age as me turn to me and say, what happened to your face? And I looked him dead in the eye and I said...
Nah, you can't. Nah.
The clip is done. The clip is done. Why did I do this? The clip was done. I should have just enjoy another fucking. Oh man.
That's crazy. Thanks, Sue.
Enjoy.
You know what pisses me off? He didn't know his word mural, right? Why the fuck is this code starting with mural? Like, you're literally saying it. Bro, the codes are... I mean, it could be real, I don't know, but... You know... It's suspicious, I don't know.
Oh, man.
That's crazy. Thanks, Sue.
Thanks, Sue.
Thanks, Sue.
Thanks, Sue.
Thank you, Sue.
For
Oh my god, man.
No, man. Please. Bro, man. Oh, man. Enjoy. Yeah, calm, whatever. Wow, $2,000.
Are you aware that this is a women's meeting?
Are you aware that I don't give two shits?
I was at the mall with my nephew, and a woman I didn't know pulled up. Is that your son? No, it's my nephew. Without any hesitation, she says, he is adorable. What's your name? You are so cute. Marcus, when you turn 18, I'm coming back for you. You're a little heartbreaker. Save him for me. He's so cute. And she walked away. I challenge any man in this room. Go to the mall. Just approach a woman you don't know. Is that your niece? Can I have a word with her, please? Wow. When you turn 18, I'm coming back for you. Save her for me. That's a good one. You don't get to walk out of the mall. They escort you out. I was just talking to kids. That's right, R. Kelly. Tell it to the judge.
Who are safer drivers, men or women? Well, according to a new survey, 55% of adults feel that women are most responsible for minor fender benders, while 78% blame men for most fatal crashes. Please note that the percentage in these pie graphs do not add up to 100% because the math was done by a woman.
No, bro, that's one too much, man. That's bro.
If you're hissing at that joke, it should be noted that that joke was written by a woman.
Oh my god.
Now you don't know what the hell to do. Do no, I'm just kidding. We don't hire women.
Oh my god.
He's talking when he wants to laugh, bro. Of course he needs to.
Stupid.
I know.
Why is it upside down, man?
How can a fucking sausage be upside down, you stupid
Oh my god.
Oh, I can't do it.
Sausage upside down.
Why is it
oh
so
my
much
god.
When the stakes are higher. Enjoy. Bro, next clip, man! Next clip! Boy, the clip was done! The clip was done! It was done 5 seconds ago! Why did it just continue?
Fuck's sake.
Oh!
Black females, y'all getting a little bit too cocky and picky and shit. My cousin just got turned down by shorty like, cause she said, oh nigga, I'm sorry, but you ain't 6'5 and you don't got a nice jawline. What the fuck you need a nigga with a nice jawline for? What, you wanna watch some Chewy's food? What the fuck you need a nigga that's 6'5"? Bitch, you ain't even 5 foot. What you gonna suck his knees? The fuck? But since you wanna be so picky, let's undraw your eyebrows, let's take your weave out, let's take your makeup off. And
why is he mad?
Oh, 50 Cent looking punk for bitch. It's your picky ass. I need a nigga that's 6'5".
Who hurt you, bro?
Yeah, exactly.
All right, so what's
oh, no.
Ah, yo, just look. No! No! Yeah, alright. I guess that's one there. Alright.
Hey, I think I'm ready now.
Alright, so what would you like to order?
Scoot a little closer. Come on, get together.
Yo, this is actually mad, you know. This is ridiculous. Wow. I'm so sorry. Wow, so we're spending $3,000. Is that what we're doing? Is that what we're doing? From 800 in the last video to $3,000. Bit of a spike. Need to calm the fuck down. This is outrageous. Come on, man. Come on.
All right, so what would you like to order?
Scoot a little closer. Come on, get together.
Slut.
What did you just say to me, little girl?
Oh, I'm so sorry, sir. This student has Tourette's. Slut.
You a slut.
Whoa, sir. This girl cannot control that she says that. You cannot talk to her like that.
Whoa.
Why your hand up? What you trying to get into? What you trying to start right now? What? Sir, that is a disabled child. Like, what is wrong with you? Do you not understand that?
Got a staring problem, tough guy?
Sir, he is blind. Like, what? Are you serious right now? These are special needs kids.
Well, that was so funny.
Nigerian, okay? 100% Nigerian, all right? I was fucking born here, but I'm still African. But people question me, you know what I mean? Even Nigerians after the show questioned my Nigerianness when I fucking explained it. And they think they're slick. They'd be like, Godfrey, we enjoyed your show. That's how Nigerians talk about our face. We enjoyed your show. You said you're Nigerian. What? What part?
I mean, okay.
You know what I'm saying? Just because I talk like this, there's a lot of Africans born here. We talk normal. Like, yo, I'm from the Congo. All right, man. I'm from Nigeria. They want us to be like, hello, everybody.
I mean, where I'm from, it's the same thing. And they want us to laugh like this. Where you from and stuff, everything. What say and stuff.
What do you want? You want this too? Fuck. What is your name? Chuku Ome Tukumbo Amawale Chuku Chuku Chuku. Junior. You'll never see a Nigerian fighting ever because we got a lot to lose. We'll talk a lot of shit. Like, hey, my friend, I don't want to fight you. You understand me? I will kill you today. But I have a double shift right now. I have to work, but I will destroy your life. You are still here after my double shift. I will destroy your life. We got shit to lose. And I'm going to be honest, when my cousins call me to come visit me in New York, I don't know. They go, Godfrey, when can we come and see you in New York City? I don't know about that fucking accent. God damn. Because I know they're going to fuck up my shit. I know, especially my male cousins, the way they talk to women, they don't give a fuck. Hey, woman, come here. Why are you running? She's not dead. Bring her here. Right, tell me what you want. I'm looking at you.
Oh my God.
Wow. 18 codes, ladies and gentlemen. £200 Amazon gift card codes. We'll raise the stakes again.
3,600. Oh, 3,600. Ah, damn.
Every time I smile.
Yeah, nice video, man. Great video.